Hello and welcome back to Control. In the last episode, we ended up making it back down to the maintenance sector to be able to find Dr. Darling's lab. I also detoured and found all the objects of power that I had missed and got a few new cool abilities. So if you guys want to check those out, you can. We also got Dr. Darling's clearance level, which is clearance level 5, and now we're
everything
in the elevator.
Here is crazy.
Going down,
weird,
or going up to the quarry.
Right, like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
I love that gun. Yeah, we also unlocked that gun on the last episode. One shot to those guys with the shields. Okay, apparently we're just gonna kick over boxes. Really? They're just waiting on me. I'm gonna switch over to my other gun. Is this another elevator? Continue on. guess let's go down the elevator.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way. Turn you into a guy that's on my side. That screeching noise. Blew himself up. That's a long way down. Love how the vent ducts here take fall damage. And they crinkle up and everything. That's pretty cool. I guess I'm just supposed to fall the rest of the way. There's another control point down here. Yeah, that would probably stop the elevator. Should be able to get back up. No. Okay, let's continue on through the quarry. Thank you.
bad. Pretty good if we didn't die. I don't know which way to go. This way, I guess. It's a black rock quarry.
Expected.
Okay, I thought there was something in there.
Thank you.
though someone left.
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan. They are everywhere. What am I supposed to be doing? Going up here.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If this is a fleet...
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6. Codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Go take care of, burn the trash. Let's see. So we're gonna go take care of the burn the trash around the furnace. Let's see. Need to go this way? Yes.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the Parakinesiology Department. I believe I've discovered a Code Omega paranatural entity resulting within the Bureau itself, right under our noses. Darling refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now. Listen. Did you hear that? It's a sentient force capable of communicating.
Did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material? It seems like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
This must be what he meant. Let's see. 24, 27. We can get rid of this one. Use the stairs. Could it be? I feel like this last one's probably hidden somewhere. Ah. Right there. Okay. Where did they say he was? Let's go back to Central Executive. Okay.
Pope wants us to compile. Nobody has followed you in, right?
At least I'm actually putting the things to use that I've earned. Will they just commit suicide when they're done? That's horrible. Suicide is never the answer. Logistics and security. Okay. More bad guys. Come here, buddy. I've got something for you. Battles are getting really intense. I think I will probably stop this right here. Yeah, we can put the map of the United States in there. Like and subscribe if you want to see more episodes, and have a wonderful day. Thank you.